Give the bat truck a full checkup. The steering is off. I'm gonna get cleaned up.
Roger that. Everything looks A-okay to me.
What happened, Buff?
I just kept knocking things over and breaking things, not stuff I was supposed to break.
Hey, that could happen to anyone. Well, not me, but anyone else.
You're our big guy, Buff. We need your strength. No one can take down a wall like you do.
I don't want to be just the big guy. I want to be graceful, like Bibi and Batwing. But I never will, because I'm big and clumsy.
You can be anything you want, Buff. It's up to you to decide, but you have to believe in yourself.
But how do I do that? How do I get more graceful?
You can do it.
Buff, you just need a little more confidence. I can help with that.
That's nice, but I can't fly.
No, but you can do the next best thing. You can dance! I'm gonna teach you some ballet.
Ballet? Dancing? Ballet?
Yes! It'll help you be more graceful.
Excellent idea, Batwing. They use ballet to help big football players become lighter on their feet. So why not you, Buff?
Lighter on their feet?
It means more graceful. Come on! We'll have you light on your wheels in no time.
You're feeling big and clumsy, like you've got three left wheels. Believe me when I tell you, I know just how you feel. Always bashing and smashing and trashing things. Now what's a truck to do? You can be nimble, just use this trick. It's what all the big guys do. Do a monster truck ballet. Get up on your tippy treads. A monster truck ballet. Stretch out your big flatbed. A monster truck ballet. Twirl and leap and bow. A monster truck ballet. You're a nimble pickup now. Monster truck ballet. Tough but agile too. A monster truck ballet will bring out the best in you.
I feel so much more graceful now. Thanks, Wing.
Tell you about a truck I know. He's got a big electric motor and a heart of gold. He's someone to meet. A better bad friend you'd never find. But if you're up to no good, he's not so kind. When the team hits the street, out there he's buff, tough. Up at night, he's a mean bat machine. And with Batman in his driver's seat, he'll go the extra mile to bring Gotham peace. That boy's a sight to be seen.
Snow tires.
What's your favorite flavor of shaved ice? I'll give you all 31 flavors right in your mug!
I would pay good money for him to be quiet. Skis, booster.
you on ice!
Oh, no.
What just happened?
I'll be freezing you!
I'm sending the truck back to the cave. I'll call if I need it again.
Right away, Batman.
Batskates!
Hey, hey, no, not there. Shoo! Okay, shoo!
You crashed yourself to save that dog, didn't you? Do you need help getting up? I got a winch.
I think I broke an axle.
I know somebody who can help you with that. Come with me. By the way, my name's Buff.
My name is Snowstorm Destruction Mark 3.
Wow, that's a mouthful. Is it okay if I just call you Snowy?
Yeah. Yes, Snowy. I like it. Thanks for your help.
When you're big like me, everyone assumes you can just take care of yourself.
Don't I know it? They don't realize it's extra hard for big guys like us to get back up once we're knocked over.
And they never make doorways big enough for us to fit through. It's ridiculous.
Tell me about it! Don't get me started on parking spaces. They make them all so small, and I can barely fit in them.
Right? I can't stand small spaces. Hey, do you like cats or dogs better?
I love all animals.
Me too.
You sure this will be okay? We're kind of on different teams.
Yeah, of course. Better let me talk with them first, though.
Is this thing on? Hello, testing, testing. Welcome, Batwheels, to the first annual really, 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 really loud rev contest.
Yeah! Woo!
I want to hear loud. I want to hear impressive. I want to hear your hydrogen jets rev so loud, it'll not be in the next week.
And hold on your bumpers, because I'm about to crank it to 11. That barely showed up on Mo's Revometer. Make way for a bro.
Nice! But you better hang on to your batteries, because I'm about to out loud all of you. Yeah!
Not bad! But everyone knows if you're looking for loud, you gotta go monster truck! Loud is what we do!
Whoa, Buff! That was louder than one of Joker's bursty bombs. Seems like a no-brainer.